The process is pretty much identical to the paper process. Obviously, the only difference being you'll be in our interface and not standing in line at our counter or printing off a bunch of paper. The first thing that they would have to do is log into an existing VISTA account, or they would be able to sign up for a VISTA account. Once they've logged into their VISTA account, they would create a project in the residential ePermit system. With the project created, they would then upload PDF documents into that system that would be reviewed by our city staff online. Once there is an approval for those documents, the permit would be then issued and they would proceed to build. Huge difference, I guess, that I see in the two is that we now have a project number. Where typically builders, if they were dealing with, say, a semi-detached home, they would have two building permits, one for each side, and possibly two more building permits for each garage. Now what they'll have is one project number. It'll be a DBA number, and that'll encompass all four projects on that development. The inspection process for residential e-permit. If you're going to apply currently, you would phone 311, or you could book online with VISTA currently as well. With residential e-permit, we take it one step further. So now you can go through those channels, or what we would like to see is people will book online through a smartphone or a tablet, and the inspection would be booked, and then the whole entire inspection process would be carried out electronically now. So there wouldn't be a pouch on site with the builders anymore. You wouldn't have to put a pouch at the house or anything like that. All the documents would be on the inspector's tablet, and any communication back and forth between the builder and the city would all be done through email communication.